Hello, this is Jeff with Off-Leash Canine Training Sarasota, and today I have with me a Cavalier King Charles Spaniel named Oliver. He's about 11 months old. He's here for our two-week board and train program. Now, Oliver's a pretty sweet dog, but his owner just wants him to be reliable off-leash, wants his skills to be polished. So right now, I'm just going to show you what he knows as of day one without any training. Oliver, come. 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 He's just looking at me with a sideways face like, what? Come. Come. Good. Sit. Good boy. Down. Down. Oliver, down. 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 Okay. No down. Sit. Sit. Really trying to get inside. It's not going to sit for me. Nope. Sit. Sit. Good boy. Nope. Sit. 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 Not offering any door manners right now.
Place. Oliver, place. 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 Heel. Good boy, heel. Heel. Oliver, heel.
Just kind of doing his own thing. Now, he's not a heavy puller, at least at this moment, but he's kind of 50-50 on the walk as far as following us goes. Well, that's what he knows as of day one. I can't wait to show you what he'll learn in just two short weeks. We'll be right back.
So I'm picking up Oliver after 2 weeks, board and train. And I've just finished walking around in the park with him off leash. It was such a thrill. I never expected to be able to do that, and it's been wonderful. He's happy. I've loved the videos. Shared them with all my friends because it's so exciting to see his improvement. Very pleased, very happy, glad I did it.